Hey guys, welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. If you want to reset your old iPad to sell or give it away, or just want to reset it, but that Apple ID password slipped your mind, no worries, we are here for you to help you reset it without your ID password. No kidding, let's get started. Here I will share a passcode reset tips first. If you forgot the ID password, you can reset it with phone number here, if you have them. Since changing it may cause some inconvenience, if you cannot do this, maybe we can give the old iTunes a try. Method 2. Reset iPad with iTunes or Finder. iTunes is an official software. You can download it from Apple and connect your iPad to the computer and put it into recovery mode. Launch iTunes. Select Restore from the menu and let the restoration process run. It'll take about 35 minutes, but it's slow and may prompt you a note to enter your ID password or it doesn't work well. That is why I always use 4U key to do all the reset and unlock. Maybe you can try it out too. Method 3. Reset iPad with Tenorshare 4U key. Tenorshare 4U key offers a convenient solution for resetting your device. It can easily bypass any iPhone passcode, even your phone is unavailable. It supports with all iPhones and iPads. Get it for free by clicking the link below. Here I'll show you how to use it. Open the program and connect your iPad. Select Start and follow the guides to enter recovery mode. Download the firmware. Click Start to remove to eliminate all passcodes. Your iPad is now reset. Quick and painless. After reset, if you still do not remember your ID password, just use the 4Me key tools to bypass it. Okay, with these methods, you can have your iPad reset like a new one. If this helped, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more nifty tips and tricks to make your iPhone experience top-notch. Until next time, bye.